Tell me, Drew. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Cirith. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Men say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The rainbow bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Cirith spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
Oh!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. You to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
Spill the blood of Sartus and take his mark. And I will achieve you from the world and forever your debt.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but
for every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise, and I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.